Well, we'll say hello to, oh, I see Shane Gordon Crow Jr. in the Facebook. Hey, how are you in two places at once?
Oh, I looked in there for a second just to share it.
Yes, no, I know, I'm just kidding. It's a really lame joke that I do all the time.
Oh, no, it's cool.
And Liam is in there, too.
Oh, man.
Liam, how are you in there? How are you in two places at once?
I don't even know.
Oh, we're having some fun here today. Let's see. Oh, hello to Rocky Huber in the Facebook live chat, Stefan Philbrook, Fred Bonig from the Daily Ripple. Stefan says, is Mr. Cream Master in? I cannot see you without the neon. Wow. That was quite the lead-in from the replay of the morning show. Yes. So I should explain. So yesterday on the show, I was wearing a neon, sort of a neon yellow shirt that says Cremeland on it. I don't know if you gentlemen are familiar with Cremeland.
I'm not.
I'm unfamiliar with it.
So we have a couple of great establishments here in Manchester. One of them is called Cremeland.
Okay.
And there's another called Goldenrod. Now, first of all, isn't it glorious that we have a place called, that we have a Cremeland and a Goldenrod in the same city?
Oh, yeah.
One would think there would be cross-promotional opportunities there, but they are two separate businesses. Now, I'm a Goldenrod man. I love me some Goldenrod. And I've even taken
is it a strip club or what is it?
No, they have delicious food there.
Oh, okay.
And
it's just a restaurant.
And I have a shirt from Goldenrod that I was given, and everybody loves Goldenrod here. In fact, Peter White on the morning show now likes to be called Goldenrod Peter. We all love Goldenrod, but we have this gentleman named EZG Eric Gagnon. He's the entertainment reporter on the morning show, and he works at Cremeland.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, until recently, like I said, you know, my heart belongs to Goldenrod, but EZG brought in a Cremeland shirt for me to wear. So I wore it yesterday, and I'll tell you what, as much as my heart belongs to Goldenrod, I enjoyed wearing the Cremeland shirt. I didn't expect to like it. I thought, this is heresy. I can't wear this. I'm a Goldenrod man.
Is Cremeland an ice cream place?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
If it's not an ice cream place, they're really missing out on the marketing.
Right. And Goldenrod also serves delicious ice cream. But so I wore the shirt. And I actually enjoyed wearing the shirt. It felt all right. And I decided that in the spirit of it, for that 2 hours only, rather than the guests that I had and callers referring to me by my given name, I asked them to please call me either Mr. Cream or the Cream Master for that 2 hour period. It was very exciting. But I felt a little dirty about it afterward. I felt as though I had jilted Goldenrod in some way, and now I'm beginning to regret the whole experience. To be honest with you, I feel like I've cultivated this relationship over the years with Goldenrod. And the thing is, Cremeland, I got to tell you guys, they don't have a bathroom.
Oh,
really?
So if you eat there, like I have a very fast metabolism, so immediately after I eat, I need to evacuate my bowels. So, and we have a call. Hi, welcome to Matt Connarton Unleashed. Who's this?
This is EZG calling from this left Cremeland.
Speak of the devil, and EZG does have theme music. His time is now.
I agree.
Yes.
All I can think is that prank call video you should show me.
My time is now.
Oh boy, you can't see me.
My time is now. It's the franchise where I'm shining now. You can't see me. My time is now.
In case you forgot, oh fellow. You can't see EZG because his time is
Matt.
Now. Yes, EZG. Go ahead, sir. Your time is now.
If you happen to listen to the morning show, the first half an hour, we had Marshall Nick Willer on. Quite a ham, that guy. And he was telling me that Cremeland all day, every day, all day, every day. I think one of his favorite places to eat. And he's gone there many times with former Mayor Ted Gassus. As you well know, Ted Gassus is one of his favorite restaurants in town.
So what, does he bring a bucket with him?
So that was good that he says some nice words.
Yes. That's wonderful. I'm still a Goldenrod man.
It's hot and sticky today.
It is hot and sticky. It's a good day for some Goldenrod.
Anyways, I want to give you guys a quick happy hump day, and I'll be listening for the rest of the show.
All right. Thank you, EZG. Yeah.
Thanks for calling.
All right. EZG. There you go. There you go. So
I didn't know I was coming on the Cream Master show.
Well, no, that was yesterday. I am no longer the Cream Master. I'm back to... I will not stray again from my my precious goldenrod.
All right. Yeah, I don't want to feel too much like a traitor.
No, yeah, no, I feel a little dirty about it, to be honest with you. Yeah. I mean, I tried to be the cream master, or the creamster, as I think someone called me, which felt a little, I don't know, that sounded a little familiar. You know what I mean? Like creamster. Yeah. Please, yes.